Me ain't afraid of much, but losing, that would be a drag.
Introducing your champion. Round one, beginning ring countdown.
That ring's far.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
Me ain't afraid of much, but losing, that would be a drag.
Introducing your champion. Round one, beginning ring countdown.
That ring's far.
Manage anything with Monday.com, even a controversial ad campaign. Your strategy? Get your ad banned from.
I have had it to here. I'm about to go off.
Fleshlights aren't the first thing you think of when you think of self-defense. However, I'm here to demonstrate just how powerful they can be in the right hands. So let's say you're caught in a situation where you don't have a sledgehammer or perhaps a jigsaw for self-defense, and you have only your fleshlight. I'm going to show you that they can actually be pretty damn efficient. Now, this is my alien vagina fleshlight, my alien pussy. I've never put my dick in it, believe it or not. So it's coming in here fresh out of the box, and we're going to show you just how destructive it can be. Now for round one.
Let's do that again.
Honey's like your grandma. It always has coupons when you need them the most. Honey is a free browser add-on available on Chrome, Safari, Firefox, Opera. It's available everywhere.
Ivan the producer.
Turn your diamonds into stone.
Yeah. I got blocks, I got ores, what you want? Hop into the mine shaft, hop into my minecart. TNT about to blow, oh, oh, like a gas. They try to ban my player, I banned them from Minecraft. Tame a doggy with bones, couple creepers blowing up. Now they invading my home. I got two twin swords, turn your diamonds into stone. I see two twin pigs, grief your bitch when I'm alone. I got two ender pearls, teleport the gang home. I got tables, shaman books, what you want? The loot and bane of arthropods, not back in silk tub. Steve, no, I got the block of diamonds, emeralds, and such. I'm needing me a mutton with my health ain't going up. I started from the bottom, you could see me crafting doors. Now I stole all your loot and I got way more than before. The admins trying to ban me cause I'm playing while they bored. But them admins don't know me, I'll beat them with my sword. I got lots of griefers trying to pull up to my place. But you don't wanna grief me when the sword is in your face.
Yo, what's up, boys? Today's video is a compilation of streamers' reactions to me killing them. And before that starts, I just wanted to say I am blown away by all the support on the previous videos. We've been growing faster on YouTube, and more people have been tweeting me pics using my code in the item shop. I couldn't be happier, and it's all thanks to you guys. Just shout out to everyone that subbed with Noties on, and to the homie Spooky for using code PLU. If you want to be featured in a video, make sure to tweet me using my code, boys. I love you all. Peace. Oh,
Alright,
yeah,
make off,
man.
That's when we just give up.
Who's a bot?
Foxy!
Alright, guys, I'm going to bed.
See you later,
f***.
Bitch!
I'm dead as shit. How upset would you be, dude? Oh, man.
Let's go, baby.
Oh my god, I'm sad. You got killed by a brute? Where the fuck is the brute? Oh, hello.
How can I hit this kid?
So basically, Honey is a free browser extension that you can use to shop online. Honey knows about every discount code.
I don't like wake up in the morning and I'm like, I'm the brown version of Emma Chamberlain. But she's a successful YouTuber, so I'm like, I hope I can have your success one day, sis. I don't think I'm trying to be her. I think I'm influenced by her, but
anyway,
as you can see by the title, I am doing everything the opposite of Emma Chamberlain. So no, I'm not trying to be her. I'm trying to be the opposite of her, sis.
Yeah.
The first thing I want to do today is go to bed on time because, as you know, Emma Chamberlain's brand is pulling all-nighters, which I've tried multiple times to pull all-nighters just for the fun of it. I just can't do it. I can't be her. I'm sorry. I don't feel the requirements. I'll give you a little night routine, okay? If you want to know a secret fact about me, sometimes I forget to brush my teeth at night. It's just, it happens, and then I wake up and I'm like, now I have to brush extra time because I don't want to have
stank breath.
My hair looks kind of crazy right now because I just came out of the shower, but I'm about to go to sleep. It is currently 10:24 p.m., so I'm kind of on time. There's a lot more stuff to come tomorrow, so don't you dare click out of this video, sis. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.
This is that moment when I like contemplate all my life's decisions and I'm like, am I really gonna continue this video? And then I'm like, yes, for you guys.
Okay, the second thing I'm doing is going to school because, as you may or may not know, she doesn't go to school. But I am, you know, because I'm doing the opposite of her and I kind of have to legally. Also, I don't usually wake up this early for school. I wake up at like 7 o'clock and get to school by 7:30. I don't really know how, but I wake up really early just to do all these things opposite of her for this video. So I'm just so put together. Next thing I'm gonna do is put on like a decent amount of makeup, which is a lot more than I wear to school usually because I'm
Honey's like your grandma. It always has coupons when you need them the most. Honey is a free browser add-on available on Chrome, Safari, Firefox, Opera. It's available everywhere. As you see
I'm about to boop you.
Stop! You know that point when you're roughhousing, but your parents are like, this is gonna end in tears!
Oh no!
Look how dark my arms are. I got that native in.
Go!
Oh, now we're ready to film, huh? What's up, guys? Welcome to Dope or Nope. I'm Michael Mantis. This here is Tam Man Chan. That over there is Ye Ol' Matthias. And we are Dope or Nope, the channel where we rate products dope or nope.
Look at the Tam boys. Look how dark we are on this couch now. Honestly, like,
Tanner goes in the sun.
Y'all seen that bomb where that nigga put that plug in the potato like that?
Yeah.
What happened?
Nah, like, he was just plugging in the random stuff and it was fixing. That's
Man, I just don't understand how this man can fit this big-ass laboratory in the basement of his house.
Brilliant. You do know that this is a cartoon, right?
Nah, bro. I hate when these shows lie to these kids. Like, where did he get the material to build this shit? Who's paying for the installation?
Boy, if you don't care. Bro, I think you're thinking too deep into this nigga life, bro. It's just a cartoon.
Have you ever been in a lab? Can you imagine how loud this shit is? How have his parents not heard this?
Nigga, we don't give a fuck. God damn. Lisa, you do this shit every day. We just trying to watch Dexter's Laboratory.
Shit.
Invite this nigga.
This whole show is based around a laboratory. How the fuck do you hide a laboratory? This nigga like 9 years old.
We don't care. Shit, it's just a cartoon. Taking this shit too serious, bro.
But have you ever been to a laboratory?
No. No, we ain't been to one.
No.
No. Golly, who goes to fucking laboratories?
Nobody.
Man, dog. He always doing shit like this, man. I'm telling you, bro. He take these cartoons too damn seriously.
Bro, I swear we were just chilling, man. That's all we were doing.
I'm done with him. I'm kicking him out the group message. Yeah, I ain't texting him no more. I'm telling you, I'm blocking him on Instagram, Twitter, all that shit, bro.
Bro, I understand, man. You brought us to this lab. It can't fit in that nigga house, okay? You win.
We're breaking into this shit. Y'all don't understand. We're going inside, all right, bro?
Nah, man, for real.
Fuck, are you kidding me?
Well, too bad, Ed. Let's go.
There's the door. I knew it. Release. Release me. Let's go, Mark. Let's go, boy. Man, what are you doing here? I'm trying to break into this lab. I can't let Dexter slide. Fuck!
Oh, shit. We breaking the law now?
Okay.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Man, hell yeah, I'm sure. Are you going to help me or not?
Man, watch out, man. I got you.
Look at this shit. How could a child do all this by himself? And if he would have slammed his head against his bat, he would have died. Oh, I'm on to you, Dexter. You thought he was getting away. Oh, fuck. Busted.
Fuck.
Man, fuck this dude, Dexter.
I knew he lied. He's playing the entire America. Do you know who I am? I'm Berlizzi! Berlizzi!
You know what? Dexter, I'm on your ass.
Let's get it!
Little boy, hell no! Didi, if you don't take your big thumbtack body ass back in that room!
No, I'm just playing. You can come out here and get roasted real quick. Show fake ballerina ass.
Why Didi step out like she had the freshest kicks on TV, bitch? Them things look like a big-ass toenail, but got all the polish on her foot. How you miss the nail completely? Old lanky hockey stick soda straw legs. I'm on to you. You want to be a rugrat so bad. You are not Angelica. Cut it out. I cannot stand her ass. So